the way I came to be a designer was really from silversmithing. Mm. But before that, even drawing and painting.
This actually had very much of the feeling of, you know, the spirit of the first thoughts about things. And actually, this is one of the most important things one has to try to capture right through the whole process of designing something. If you lose the sort of the sparkle you get at the beginning, then the thing can die on you. And the problem is, all the things that happen along the way, which tend to sort of close down and firm it up, you've got to hold it tight to keep those proportions. And it's very difficult. Thank you.